This is a complex that's north of that Welcome Center. Looks like this place uses a lot of electricity. That's definitely evident. It's got its own power transforming distribution center and big transmission lines coming in here. They probably buy a lot of electricity. This is on the property of the Fermilab in Batavia, Illinois, west of Chicago. Fermilab is a particle accelerator. Doing research on, for my layman's terms, the Big Bang, basically. The first things, I guess. Mm-hmm. What came at the very beginning?
Trying to recreate those conditions.
Yeah. And you can come out here and you can go online. Get the name of the website, but it's basically Fermilab, and you can set up a tour and you come out here and listen to a lecture by one of the professor or scientists, physicists, and then take a tour, actually get down right near the particle accelerator section of it. Authorized personnel only. I won't go down there. It's kind of interesting. I don't know what that would be. Just some artwork or maybe just a pumping station or something there. Yeah, something. Maybe something functional that they made into something beautiful just by the design of the concrete. I like the hats. Looks good. Stay nice and cool. See the tour building, or the main headquarters building rather, back there. I forget exactly how tall it is, but it's pretty tall. Anyway, it's a property surrounding the lab, Fermilab, Batavia, Illinois. Nice tour, beautiful place, very peaceful and relaxing.